I don't know. Our guys gamed it out. It was a just a nothing game. We were having a good road game, and then it was just basically it was blown assignments, and it was, that's the tough part. We lose the center on the first one. We a little out of position on the penalty kill goal, and then we're a little, we don't make a play, a hard play in front of the net. They tip it in, and that was pretty much it. So, the big picture, like the guys played hard, and every time we made a little mistake, they put it in the net, and that's tough.
Kind of feel for Bishop a little bit, a couple of bounces again tonight, one off.
Yeah.
You said it's been that way all season.
You got to feel for him because that first period he was solid. And there wasn't very many chances either way, but he was commanding, he was playing the puck, and then these bounces going on him. And that first one, you can't allow two of their guys at the net and just have them swatting at pucks. And, we got to help him out a little bit, and I don't know if we did.
As good as he's been the last couple of years, he's bailed you guys out so many times.
Oh, yeah.
You have to maybe worry about some of his confidence at some point. The numbers aren't going to look maybe scarily as they
should. With
should.
Anybody, you play 82 games. There's so many ebbs and flows. When the lows aren't that low in the big picture, and the highs aren't really that high, and you got to kind of just stay the course. It's no different than, when a goal scorer doesn't score in 10, and everybody uses we're gripping the stick too tight. It's just keep going to work, and eventually goal scorers will score, and guys that set up guys will set up guys, and good goalies will stop pucks. That's what happens. So you just got to weather through it.
And Palat, anything on him? Obviously, he didn't, play the second.
Yeah, I don't know. Actually, I haven't talked, but I don't know. I'm not speculating. You know what happened the last time? I speculated.
Yeah. What what happened, or was kind of like a?
No, I don't. I don't. No.
See, or body undisclosed injury.
I got nothing for you, Joe.
The guys talked about maybe playing with a little bit more jam or getting in the dirty area. Something you mentioned after Friday's game. This guy's a very skilled team, but you think sometimes the tendency to kind of play a little more on the outside than.
First of all, it's hard to tell a small guy that to get to an area, 5'9" guy to get to through a guy that's 6'4". But you have to use your skills. You have to use your speed, your compete, your tenacity, and all those things. And I thought our guys did a lot of that. Like I said, it was blown assignments, and that's what ultimately resulted in pucks that went in the net. And by no means was it effort. I mean, guys were gaming it out. They worked. It was just one of those games where everything they touched went in and nothing we touched went in. That was it.
I think Joe, 9 shots on goal. I mean, he saw in the third period what he was able to.
I thought he had a strong game today, and he warranted the ice time. And it's when he's skating and he commanded the puck tonight, and he deserved the ice he got.
Like point at center. I know he hasn't played a lot of center since he's been up here.
Right now you're looking to see what different guys can do in situations. Obviously, what we were doing wasn't working, and so point's a natural center, so we put him there, and he once again he didn't disappoint.